Come on, this shit? This is some primo shit, let me tell you. Yo, buddy, I know I'm good looking and all, but come on. Come on, man. Corporal St. John, I'll see you around, yeah?
Wait, hold up. You want one alive?
Oh, kind of hard to run tests on something dead. Here.
What is that?
It's a special tranquilizer. It'll help you knock it out long enough so you can bring it back here. I'm so close, Deacon. This could be it.
Yes, ma'am.
Deacon, come in.
Hey, I was just heading out to find you a nude.
Great. Okay, there's a specific one that I need, all right?
Well, wait, hold on for a second. A specific nude?
South of here, just off Rim Drive, is an old resort cabin. It's now home to an entire colony of infected kids. Nudes.
Okay.
Okay, so radio me when you get there. Sarah out.
Colony of nudes, so... God, this I gotta see.
St. John, report.
Hey, Captain. I'm on a run for Lieutenant Whittaker, so I'm kind of busy at the moment.
Understood. Report to me when you're finished. We're ready to test Weaver's weapon. Curry out.
Shit. Well, so much for Sarah beating Weaver to the finish line. Fresh meat.
Sir, I'm here.
Alright, you're looking for a young female wearing a red shirt. One of those kids' shirts that says, like, Teensy Tabby or something.
I'm surprised the Colonel hasn't burned this place out yet.
I told Matt the site was hands-off. I've been running blood tests on several of the youngest ones for months. I need them for the serum.
Okay, how am I supposed to get the one that you want without killing the rest?
Look, I don't know, just... do what you have to do, okay? I need the female wearing the red shirt.
To you, little shit. Oh, Jesus.
You wanted a live one? You get a live one. Oh, fucking Jesus Christ.
Hey, Captain, pistol over my bike.
The Colonel doesn't allow for pets on the island, I'm afraid.
Lieutenant needed a live test subject.
You two seem to be getting along well. You and Lieutenant Whitaker?
Just doing my job, sir.
You know, keep it professional, Corporal. The Colonel doesn't allow for fraternization between enlisted men and officers.
Oh, no, no. Can't have any of that, sir.
Carry on.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Dosage. Here, hold on, hold on. This is what I've been working on.
How long?
Hold on, just a few seconds.
Oh.
shit. God damn. Well, I don't know what you put in that. That shit went down fast.
Damn it!
But you're not making a bioweapon. You're... Oh my God, are you trying to cure it?
I thought that once I got the original cell line from Cloverdale that I could create antibodies for the virus and I could reverse engineer it.
Jesus.
And now all of that work, everything that I have worked on is for nothing. Save them. Nothing's gonna be able to change them back.
So get up, dust yourself off, try again.
Were you not seeing what just happened? Every cell in that kid's body just exploded.
That's exactly why you can't quit.
What?
Because you called it a kid. Do you have any idea how many of these things that I've killed? And it never once occurred to me, you know what, that used to be someone's kid. You know, I met this girl once, and she used to talk about the freakers the same way you do. She used to call them sick people. I thought that was crazy, but she looks at them the same way that you do.
So you think I'm crazy?
No, no. I think you're the first sane person I've seen in 2 years. You know, I still remember the night that I lost you, but I'm starting to realize it wasn't the night that I had left you on that chopper. It was the next night. Me and Boozer, we rode into that refugee camp that you were supposed to be waiting at, right? Except there's freakers everywhere. The choppers are on fire. There's people screaming, so many people. And so we fought and we won. And what did we get? Bodies. Bodies everywhere. And I checked every corpse, every face. There must have been 1,000 of them, maybe more. I checked every single one. That was the night that I lost you. And Boozer. Boozer, you know, he was just trying to keep me together for the next 2 years. But I didn't give a shit about any of it. And then I see this Neuro chopper flying around in the sky, and I start to feel something. I'm thinking, you know what? Fuck you. Fuck you. Because even if she is alive, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna find her, we're gonna ride away, we're never gonna look back. Because I don't wanna be part of some militia. I don't wanna fight in a war, and I don't wanna live in some camp.
So why are you still here?
Because of you. All of this, seeing how hard you work, seeing how dedicated you are. Most people out there, they're just trying to survive, and here you are. Trying to save the goddamn world.
Yeah, well, not doing a very good job.
So you get up. You dust yourself off, and you try again. We're going back to Cloverdale. They get better equipment. We're going to dig into their research deeper.
You would do that. You would help me.
Yeah, I would. I would because you believe in this. Don't give up.
We'll ride north. Yeah, we'll ride north. We'll tell them that we're going on a supply run.
Yeah, but we're not coming back.
No, we're gonna go AWOL. You know, if they catch us, they will hang us.
Then we hang together.
Ma'am?
Yeah.
Deke, Colonel wants to see you.
Be right there. Pack up what you need, I'll be back.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Corporal St. John.
Colonel, sir.
Come with me, please. Are we ready? Colonel, sir.
Yes, sir. That shit is locked and loaded.
Oh. Bike's already loaded, sir.
Not sure if I understand. Lieutenant Weaver's weapon is finished. We're ready to test it.
Hell yeah.
Are you ready to burn down a horde?
Something wrong, Corporal?
No, sir. No. Hell yeah. Let's get this done.
All right. Now you're talking, man.
Gentlemen, this is the start of a new era. Carry on. Lieutenant Weaver, with me.
Yes, sir.
I figured that
I think you should stay up here and let me do this alone.
What the fuck? You got a death wish?
No. That's why I think I should go in alone. Look, even with Weaver's jacked up Molotovs, we can't take an entire horde all at once. No. So, I figure I go down there. I get their attention. I pull off a few at a time and then I run like hell. And I gotta find some way to slow them down, maybe set a few traps. And then I blow him to hell. Look, two of us running around down there, it's gonna be chaos. We'll just pull the horde down on each other. No, you stay up here. You keep an eye on me. Shit goes south, you ride in there, you get me the hell out. Unless you got a better plan.
I got nothing.
I've got more Molotovs, ammo, in my saddlebags.
Good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. But once I get some space between me and them...
You'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat, a few times. That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it.
That should do it.
This is the best!
on, you son of a bitch! Please just tell me that's all of them.
I can't believe it. You did it. You wiped out an entire horde.
Yeah, no problem. No problem. Sarah, are you there? Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John reporting in. Come back.
Oh, where the hell are you?
Captain, I just tried to check in with Lieutenant Whitaker, and she's not answering.
Couldn't wait to tell her the good news?
Yeah, she'll be thrilled.
I bet. You'll see her soon enough. Don't radio Lieutenant Weaver. I want to tell him the news in person.
Okay, you earned that. Copy that. St. John out.
You did it. You did it.
Weaver did it. Oh.
I've never seen anything like this. With the way you were one step ahead of him?
Ever had a horde breathing down your neck? It really keeps the adrenaline flowing.
Maybe the Colonel's right. Maybe we can win this war.
Hey, how'd it go?
Oh, I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
Oh, shit. It didn't work?
Oh, I'm sorry, Lieutenant. But you're out of a job. Hell yeah, it worked.
Oh, yeah?
You should have been there, man. We really lit him up.
Oh, man!
We're gonna celebrate tonight. The officer's mess.
All right. Looks like somebody's getting a promotion. Hey, man, you coming?
You know what? I'm gonna catch up. But yeah, I gotta take care of something first.
All right, you handle that.
That's the last of it. Be careful not to break anything. Some of these things are irreplaceable.
What's going on? Where is the lieutenant?
Corporal St. John.
I'm sorry, sir.
It's all right, son. All essential personnel doing R&D have been moved.
Moved? Where? Because I need to deliver these supplies that she asked for.
I understand. There's been a... Walk with me, son. Please.
Ma'am, Colonel's orders.
Matt, you can't do this. You can't keep me locked in here.
At ease, Captain. And then the Lord said to Noah, "Enter the ark, you and all your household, for you alone I have seen to be righteous before me in this time."
Matt, what are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
You can't! Colonel, wait!
Hey!
It's fine. It's fine.
Ma'am, I got the, supplies that you asked for.
Come on in. Follow me. I've been working on a new assignment. Poison this time. Listen. When you pick this, you have to do it carefully. If you don't, it could kill you.
Understood. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
St. John. This is Captain Curry. Come in.
I'm here, Captain.
The Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay, any idea what he wants?
Something about a duty roster. Don't keep him waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your...
Hey, Weaver.
Oh, Corporal St. John. Come on in, man. Check out my home sweet home.
Yeah, I love what you've done with the place.
Man, ain't this some shit? Wonder what they would have done with me if I failed.
No, Colder Cave, down that way.
Yeah. Heard about that. You know, she didn't take it any better than I did.
No, she did not. Do you need anything?
Nah, man, I'm good. Oh, wait, you know what? There is something you can get from me. You hear that?
Hear what?
That's right. Nothing. Colonel ain't exactly big on tunes, in case you hadn't heard. I think it's a Mennonite or some shit.
No, it's dancing.
Wait, what's dancing?
Dude, Mennonites, they love music. They just have a problem with dancing. Forget it.
Oh, no shit. Yeah, whatever, dude. I don't care. I need an MP3 player. Earbuds. Anything. Sounds.
Are you kidding me?
Do I look like I'm kidding?
Okay.
Thank you.
Sir, you there? Come in.
Corporal St. John, I won't tolerate insubordination. Private, I'm trying to... work. Get out.
Sorry, ma'am. Colonel's orders. Gotta keep eyes on you 24/7.
Lieutenant. Sorry. Yeah, just reporting in. I got a question about your... requisition form.
Yes, Corporal.
It says that you need me to collect water hemlock.
Yes. It grows along the edges of wetlands. Look along the north edge of the Klamath Marsh. You should be able to find it there.
Klamath Marsh. Got it.
Remember, Corporal, it's highly poisonous. The most toxic plant that grows in North America.
Okay, I'll be careful.
And the last report said that there were infected crows in the area, so you might want to take something to burn out their nests.
Burn out their nests. Got it. One more thing. That other project that I'm working on, I'm going to have more information on that soon.
Thank you, Corporal. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
You there?
Weaver, yeah. I can barely hear you, though. You're breaking up.
It's this damn cave, man. I'm surprised the signal gets out at all. Hey, I know where you can find an MP3 player.
Okay. Yeah, where's that?
I was at a refugee camp at a community college when it got overrun.
Community college? The one east of here off Highway 97?
Yeah, that's the one. Oh, I'm glad I pulled some stuff, shit. Yo, anyway, when I bugged out, I left everything behind, including
Sure, Weaver, whatever you say.
Okay, this pretty much looks like a marsh. Let's go look. I'm gonna need some shotgun ammo. Burn out the nests. Gonna need Molotovs. Oh, God damn it. She was right. Criers. Oh, damn infected crows. Never gonna leave me alone if I don't burn out their nests. Hemlock, yeah. Here's some. Here's some more. More hemlock, more hemlock. Need more hemlock. I need more. Okay, just a few more. I gotta find more.
O'Brien. Come in, O'Brien. I know you're on this channel.
Drifter? I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again. The radio's been dead.
Yeah, I turned it off. Look, I need your help.
I'm listening.
My wife. The woman you helped me track down.
I remember.
Well, I found her, O'Brien. She's alive.
That's incredible. The odds of her making it out.
No, look, I don't have time. Look, I found her. She's alive. She's being held by the militia. The guys that you told me about.
I'm sorry.
Okay, look, I don't need your goddamn sympathy. I need your help. She's being held in a place I can't get to her. I need you to help me to break her out.
You know I can't do that. Wait a second. Okay, but there's something you have to do for us first.
You name it. I will do anything.
Keep your radio on this time. I'll be in touch.
Okay, O'Brien. O'Brien! Oh, damn it.
What do we got? Gotcha.
Drifter, are you there?
O'Brien! Okay, where the hell have you been?
Meet me at the coordinates I've just transmitted. O'Brien out.
O'Brien, oh!
Jesus, he's... Damn it.
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy working for the anarchists.
Anarchists, again.
Yes, you remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended. He was chased north, but our patrol lost him. I've marked the position he was last seen on your map. We need him alive, Corporal. We need to find out what he was doing here, how much he knows, and what his group wants.
Yes, sir. I'll do my best.
As do we all. As do we all. Dismissed.
This is it. Which way? There you are.
This is Ricky to Lost Lake. Come back.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Ricky? Boozer! Can you hear me? Deacon of Lost Lake Camp, come back.
Just, checking in to see what else Addie needed. She...
God damn it, Ricky, I don't know. Oh, Iron Mike said...
Boozman! Ricky! Well, give him hell, Boozman. Give him hell.
Diamond Lake.
Yes, Captain. I'm here. Copy that.
Men, come! Freedom down!
Take that! Bunch of murderers and vagrants. We'd just as soon shoot you as loot you.
Thank you.
need help!
Let me get you out of there.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
No, no, where? I'll go.
Diamond Lake, there's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Khoury.
Oh my god. Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight. Should look for fuel.
I needed this.
Good. Anything else? I mean, come on, these all kind of look the same.
Wait, it was near a flagpole, the big one. They're flying the good old stars and stripes.
Very patriotic. All right, well, I'll have a look. St. John out.
Here they are. It's gotta be it. There's the flag. Still flying. Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver.
Thank you.
Come on!
Oh shit, what the hell happened here? I thought you were there.